Big second period. You guys really came out with some intensity. Tell me what happened inside the locker room and what happened on the ice.
It started off, we were down 3 goals going into the second period. It was 0-3. And we went in there and we decided we need to learn to face adversity. I mean, it was a tough situation and we just had to come out, and it was gut check time. We had to see what we were really made of. And so we came out and executed, and that's what got us the win.
Oh, very good. Thank you. All good right, win.
Thank you.